Swish.
These little habits that get you down. Like Ernie. Ernie likes chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, it was a murder.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Meet Kira Shikeri. In our tot lombo yok. Now to dom.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
They had it coming!
All along! I didn't do it! But if I'd done it, how could you tell me that I was wrong?
They had it coming!
Lipschitz more than I could possibly say. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Number 17, the spread eagle.